Hi everyone, I have Pratiksha with me who has cleared Microsoft. Now Microsoft is a dream company for a lot of students and I'm so proud of you, Pratiksha.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yeah. So Pratiksha, tell me, because you didn't come to the college and you have applied it by yourself, so how did you go about it?
Actually, I love reading through Quora's, ma'am. The app called Quora. So I used to just read about life of Infosys, life at TCS, life at Wipro, life at Microsoft, life at Google. So once suddenly the life of Microsoft came in my feed, ma'am. So I just went about it, just read about it. I was like, wow, I wish I just got into Microsoft.
Okay.
So then
so life at Microsoft,
yeah,
was very good.
Was there, yeah, based it was, yeah, something attractive and something different.
All right.
So yeah, I just went and Googled it, like, how can I get into Microsoft? So that was the answer. So it said that just go into Microsoft careers, there you can apply for the jobs.
All right.
So there are a few steps to be followed. So first step was just go into Microsoft careers, and then you have to select the location where you want to work. You have Australia, Canada, Britain, and then India, France, Germany. So there are many locations. So I obviously prefer India. So I chose India. And then you had either internships for PhDs, internship for students, and then full-time opportunities for students. So then I clicked on full-time opportunities, and then you get a list of job openings. So when I went to it, there was only one job opening. That was for support engineer. So, and that was there for only one location in Hyderabad. You have Microsoft offices in Hyderabad, Bangalore, Pune, and yeah, many more. So then I chose Hyderabad again. So then I had to fill my details, even update my resume also. And then after that, yeah, I just finished with my procedure, but there was no call. No, as soon as I got my call just recently, within June 26th.
Yeah, yeah. That's pretty late, and you already had your offers from the other companies.
I had my offers, ma'am. And then, yeah, 28th was my interview. I went to Bangalore campus, and then I gave my interview there. It went really well.
Okay, so could you just explain about the rounds?
Yes, ma'am. There were three rounds. The first round was GD, or the group discussion. The topic was artificial intelligence. So that round lasted for about 30 minutes. So we had to speak. The thing was they wanted us to know, they wanted to know how well we speak, how well we communicate. So that was their main objective. And how aware are we about the surrounding, the trending, you know, trending topics, maybe the artificial intelligence, machine learning, these are interconnected topics.
All right.
ML, AI, IoT, these are all interconnected. So we had to speak linking all the three topics. So yeah, there were around 15 people in a group. The room was quite large, I mean quite big. And then yeah, we had to speak. So yeah, I didn't get a chance to speak, but I spoke for about 3 minutes. A good point, a strong point. That is what helped me get into the next round.
All right.
So the second round was technical interview. So the questions were like, we're based on data structure concepts, OS concepts, DBMS, CN, and then C programming, Python. It was all about resume again. So I had mentioned about C programming. So the questions were mostly based on C programming. So again, the data structures were linked lists, queues, and then graphs, heaps, and then sorting techniques again. And then the thing is, we have to know the concept. It's not about by-hearting things. It's about how you understand the concept. So if you understand the concept well, you can clear the interview. So then, yeah, the questions, some of the questions were like, explain about the OSI layers, difference between IPv6 and IPv4, what is IP addressing, what is MAC addressing. So all these were the questions. And then again about the resume. So resume, I had mentioned about four projects in my resume. So
you had four projects.
Four projects, yes, ma'am. It was some of the mini projects and some of the SPSS projects again. So I had to explain those in detail. She wanted it in detail. So how it works, what was my role in that, and what were the situations where I, you know, there was pressure, and how did I handle it. So that was what they wanted. And then again, the question was, tell me about yourself. It was not there in my resume. So there was a project which I hadn't mentioned in my resume. So that was a plus point. So I could explain about my project, about my family. That was all accepted. So then after that, she was like, why do you want Microsoft? So I was like, yeah, Microsoft is my dream company. Every student has a dream of working at Microsoft. So, and then the growth opportunities. And you know, one more thing is that in Microsoft, you have a provision where you can shift your roles. So if you're done with one role, if you feel that, yeah, I have to go to the next one, so you can go there. So suppose now, in Microsoft, you have two units, CSS units as well as technical unit. So I belong to CSS unit. That is where, like, you support. Like, if there are any issues from the customers, we are supposed to solve their problems. So we are the face of Microsoft. So moreover, yeah, there are other job roles in CSS unit, escalation engineer, technical consultant, advisor. So the lady who took my interview, she joined Microsoft as support engineer through campus placements, and she had experience of 3 years. And now after a year, she shifted her role towards technical advisor.
Okay, so there are a lot of internal growth and internal postings.
Yes, that was a plus point again. So about second round, she asked me if there's any question from my side to her. So yeah, I asked her the question like, how did you get into Microsoft and how is your experience at Microsoft? So she was really impressed. Mm-hmm. And that was end of second round, and it lasted about 45 minutes or so. Yeah. And then third round was technical interview again. That was with the team manager. We didn't have HR round. Thing is, we work with the team, and team manager is mainly, he is the one who is responsible for us, it's not a HR. So we had to speak to our team manager. That was again purely based on networking concepts. So the questions were like, explain each and every layer of OSI model. There are 7 layers in OSI model, and we had to explain each and every layer of OSI model. And then it was about the networking scenarios.
Okay, just to interrupt you had studied this in your class, in your
syllabus?
Yes,
ma'am, we had it. But thing is, in syllabus, in class, it's not in depth. It's just like, you know, a brief introduction, that's all.
Yeah.
So to know in depth, we have to do our homework again. So there are many websites, Tutorial Point, Geek for Geeks. So
there's Tutorial Point, I'm hearing that for the first time.
So even that's a good website, ma'am. You can, you know, take a, and for VTU, you have almost all the topics, all the subjects.
Okay, so for VTU students, Visheshwaraya Technological University, you could go for Tutorial Point.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. So it's really a good website. I mean, they even make videos on that. So if there's a numerical problem kind of questions, you can refer their videos also, you can understand well. And then
You were saying something more on the attack.
Yes, ma'am. The third question, next question was like in third round, the scenario based question. So one question was like, suppose you have a router, you have your laptop, it's connected, but thing is you're not getting your internet. So then what would you do? So it's something smart. So the question, you can answer it in this way also, like you have a phone and you have Jio now, Jio SIMs. So obviously each and everyone will have internet unlimited. So then you can use it as a hotspot and do that. So it was the third round. So yeah, it went well again. So it lasted about 1.5 hours or so.
Oh, the whole process, interviews itself were one and a half hours.
So the process started at 8 o'clock in the morning and it lasted till 8:30 in the evening.
Yeah.
But a little lengthy process, but yeah, it was very well. It went well.
So thank you so much, Pratiksha. Yeah, and I hope it was helpful to you all. And here's both of us signing off till we meet again.